Dale comes out swinging in this chapter as he calls dealer human capital management strategy the greatest investment in efficiency of the car business today.